Hi children, how are you all?
Yes,
good morning. What a fresh morning it is, right?
Yes, that's good.
You're all happy to see me children?
Yes, that's good.
Okay, then what did we learn in the last class? Did you remember something about it?
Yeah, we learned about naming words, and also we learned about what does it look like.
Yes.
Okay,
then today we are just moving on to the next part of it.
Okay,
then what is that?
Yeah,
that is a rhyme.
Okay,
so ours is English.
English
and you're all of class 1.
Okay.
So children, so we will be reading some poem.
Okay,
a rhyme. What's a rhyme, teacher? What's a rhyme we are going to learn today? We are going to read today.
Yes, that's what we will be seeing now.
Okay, I'm going to screen share you. The rhyme Pat the Cat.
Okay.
Just have a look at it, children.
Okay, I will be reading it.
Okay. So, we will be just reading it. You just look at it carefully.
Okay,
follow the lines carefully. Keep the finger, follow the lines wherever I read it. Pat the Cat. So, what is the rhyme name?
Pat the Cat.
Okay, Pat the Cat.
I have a cat. His name is Pat. Pat the Cat is very fat. Pat has a rag. Pat has a tag. Pat likes to go into my bag. Pat has a can. Pat has flag. Pat even has a ball called Dad. Pat sat on my lap. He sat on my mat. Then Pat had a nap in my black cap.
Okay. So I hope you follow it carefully. So once again, we will go with the children. We will go with Pat the Cat. So again, keep the finger on it. Whoever did not follow it the first time, you can do it now, okay? Nothing to worry, come back to the beginning of the line, first line.
I have a cat, his name is Pat. Pat the cat is very fat. Pat has a rag, Pat has a tag. Pat likes to go into my bag. Pat has a can, Pat has fun. Pat even has a pump called Dad. Pat sat on my lap. He sat on my mat. Then Pat had a nap in my black cap.
Okay, first we'll be talking about this Pat the Cat.
Okay,
so before that, I want to ask you, what did you hear so many times in a similar way, children?
Yes,
okay. So what did you hear? Similar way? Something sounds, so many ways are there which are sounding same way.
Yes.
Did you also feel the same way? Do you also feel the same way? That few words are having same sounds.
Yes.
Am I right?
Then
just a minute. I have a cat, his name is Pat.
See, when I said I have a cat, his name is Pat.
What words you feel as same? What words you feel as same, children?
See, in the heading it's a Pat the Cat.
Pat
Cat.
So the words Pat Cat. These both are having same sound.
Same sound.
Yes, we are talking about sounds. We are talking about phonic sounds. So, what is the middle letter here?
It's A. is vowel letter A. Am I right, Jermaine? Am I correct? Is the vowel letter A. So, what is the sound of A? You already know about it. Is it also correct? Yes. You already know, children. What is the sound of vowel A? What is the sound of vowel A? A. Yes. The sound of vowel A is A. So if you see here, bat, bat, cat, cat, bat, cat. Yes. So I think you understood. Once again, I would like to repeat it to you. Bat, cat, A. Bat, bat, cat, A. Cat. So A. You can hear clearly the sound of vowel A as A. Am I right? So we are going to find few more words which are having same vowel letter as A and same sound as the vowel A. Okay, shall we do? Before that, I wish once again you look at the same picture, children. Once again you look at the same picture, pat the cat, and just I'll give you 1 minute or 30 seconds like that. Just have a look and find which words have same letter or vowel sound as A. Okay? Just have a look, children. I'll give you some time. Okay. Look carefully. Look carefully. They said already, pat, cat. Yes, pat, A. So you should search for A sounds. You should search for A, vowel A sounds. Okay. Pat, cat, yes. If you see, you also found something else. I think so by now. Pat, fat. Pat, fat. Okay, then you can also find something else today. Are you looking? Yes. Pat, rat. Did you find it? Pat, rat. A. Rag also has A sound. And as well as tag. A. Tag. A. Did you find the word? Next. Pat likes to go into a bag. Bag. A. Bag also has the same sound. Bag. A. Same sound, same vowel sound. A. Next, can. The word can. Pat has a can. And there also you can find the same sound. And yes, that's good. I know you are going to find it correctly. Next, two more words are there, children. Can you find them for me? Pat, a. Yes. Dan. Oh, Dan. A. Same. Da. A. So, Dan. Next, pat sat on my lap, lap, a. Here also getting again the same sound, a, lap, lap. He sat on my mat, yeah, again we are hearing the same sound, mat, a. Yes, good. Coming to the last line. Then Pat had a nap. Yes. Lap, nap, nap, ah. So very clearly you can hear the sound of vowel letter A, children, here. And one more word is left. What is that, children? Last one. Cat. Yes, good. Cat. Okay. So this is what? This is what? Are the words we found. Okay, now come back to our board, children. So, I know you found out everything correctly. Yes, that's good. Because you know very well the vowel sound A is A.
Yes, I also know that you know very well. So I wish that you all have done very good. So just you will have a look at this student. Pad, pad. Book, act, pad. Am I right? Pad, cat, can. So here if you see, what are the words, sounds you can hear very clearly. Act, act, yes. Pad, fat, yes. Bang, act. Pant, rag, tag, pant, dance, laugh, map, nap, cat. So now these are all not rhyming children. Then what are rhyming? What are rhyming words, teacher? You are asking us what are rhyming words. These are all not rhyming words which I have written here. I only wrote the words which are having the vowel letter as A sound. Okay, vowel A sound. As A. But now I want to rhyme the words. Now I want to write the words with the rhyming words. Then what are rhyming words? Yeah, rhyming words are the words which have the ending sound. The last ending sound same. I will repeat it for you once again, children. For rhyming words, the last ending sound. Pat, act. Yes, cat, act. So the ending sound of these two words is same. Am I right? The two words, these two words sound is same. So those words are called as rhyming words. Yes. So pat, cat. They both are ending the same sound. S, am I right? A-t, A-t. So, pat, cat. So, these both are rhyming. Immediately you can say, what is the rhyming word for pat? Cat. Yes. But, coming to can. Is it the rhyming word for pat? Is it the rhyming word for pat? Can is the rhyming word for pat. No, it's not the rhyming word for pad because the ending sound of can. What is it, children? Can. The ending sound of can is not th. Yes, it's not th. Act. So it is not the rhyming word for the word pad. Yes. So then what word is really more in our word list? More in our word list. Which word is having the same sound as pat, cat? Can you find it for me? Yes. Yes. Have a look at it, children. Yes. I know. You can find it. Okay. I will read it for you. Pat, cat, can. This is it. Can is not the sound, so it's wrong. Pat, fat, bat, fat, fat. I'm saying fat, t, at, fat, at. So, pat, cat, fat. Yes, that's good. Pat, cat, fat. So these words are rhyming. This is called as rhyming words. They are called as rhyming words. Okay. They are called as rhyming words. Okay. So, pat, fat. So, now it is clear about pat, cat, and fat. Okay, children. Then, what words again rhyme? Can you find any other rhyming words for other words? Just have a look at them. Yeah. So, can. C-A-N, can. I would like you to find out the rhyming words. So here we said Pat is also the running words of Pat. Pat, cat, sat. So now here it is not given in the category of this one. So we are going to find now running words of can. So can you see any other bird with the same sound as can? And, no. Can you see? Okay, we will check this out now. B and g. Bag. Okay, this is not the word children. Because the ending sound is g. So it's not a rhyming word. Then what about next one? Rag. And d. This is also not a word. Then what about next one? And g. Is this ours? No, this is also not a word. D and n. Dan. Yeah, we are saying dan. Can. Dan. Can. Dan. Yes. So, can and dan. Yes, can, dan. When you repeat these words, repeat children. Can. Dan. So, when you repeat these words, do you feel same sound as ending sound? Do you feel same sound as ending sound? Yes, it means can and dan are rhyming words. Yes. Then, can you see any other words starting with can and dan? Okay, we will check it. Bag, bag. Okay, no, it's not rhyming. Rag is also not rhyming. Tag is also not rhyming. So can. Then what about dad? We've already know. So this is gone. Lab? No. Man? No. Nan? No. So can is also not the rhyming word for the word can. So that's all. Only one word is there for that. Okay. So, we will write for bag. Bag. Bag, rag, tag. Are they rhyming words? Yes, they are rhyming words. Now, you understood what are rhyming words. So, we will complete this topic fast. Bag. And the. Bag. Ending sound is ag. So, the rhyming word for bag is rag. R-A-G-E, rag. The as well as tag. T-A-G, tag. T-A-G, tag. So, tag is also having the same ending sound. Just like bag. Just like rag. That's why we have to bag, rag, tag. Okay, children. Did you understand what are rhyming words? What are rhyming words? Same ending sounds. Words with same ending sounds. I'll be asking you again, children. So remember this. Words with same ending sounds are called as rhyming words. Are called as rhyming words. Yes, here is the rhyming words. So these are all rhyming words. Words with same ending sounds are called rhyming words. Okay. So now you have got full clarity about rhyming words. We will go to our next thing and we will find out that also. Before then, before we find children here, cat, lab, we will finish off this also. Cat, what is rhyming words? What are the rhyming words for cat? Apple. The vowel sound of A is A. Cat. Cat. Lap. A. Lap.
nam, nam.
So you can clearly hear the rhyme ending sound. The ending sound are same for all these words. Yes, cat, lap, nam, nam. Cat, lap, nam, nam.
So it is very clear. So these words are rhyming words. Understood?
So we will find out. We will go back to our next poem. Okay, children. We will go back to our next poem, the rhyme, and we will go and find out what's that. What are the rhyming words in that? Just have a look at the next rhyme. When the hen. Okay. Now I think you will find. You can find out the rhyming words easily in get when the hen. So we are going to screen share it once again. Just have a look at it and find out the rhyming words and make me easy to complete this topic. Okay, children, help me complete this topic.
Yes. Now we'll come back to your board. Okay. When the hen. When the hen. Repeat the word. When. When the hen. When the hen. From this, why teacher is repeating this heading so many times? Because I want you to find out, children. Is there any rhyming words in this sentence, in this heading? Did you find out? When the hen. When the hen. Okay. So, when the hen. When. When. Oh, the ending sound is N. The ending sound is N. Then, what is the rhyming word for? When the hen. Hen. N. Oh, we are hearing clearly the ending sound as hen. So, when? Hen. Yes, when? Hen. Yes, that's good, children. I know that you also got it. Very good. Then what about our second line? When the hen is in her pen. Yeah. Can you find any word here same sound as hen or when? Yes, word is pen. The word is pen. Yes, that's good. Pen. Okay. Then any other words are there which will rhyme with this word? Any other rhyming words are left? Just which can rhyme with this? With same sounds as pen. Can you find them if you have? Okay. When is my pet? She can get wet. Sometimes I bring her to the vet. So nothing is there, children. So we will go on to our next one. Pet. Pet. So I also want to write for this rhyming word and you also find it along with pet. What's the ending sound? Pet. Pet. Pet and can has same sounds. Pet and bad or can has same sounds. Are they rhyming? Is it correct? Did you write the correct words to read? Pet. Pet, et, I'm saying et, bad, can, pet, bad, can. So, these are not rhyming. I can't hear the sounds as rhyming. So, these are Yes. Pet.
Pet.
And we have one more.
Pet.
Yes. So, pet.
Wet.
Wet.
Yes.
So, these are the rhyming words in grammar, children. I hope you understood the topic. You understood the topic? When the hen. Now, we will move on to the sentence formation. Okay, children? Sentence formation.
Yes.
So, now you know what are the rhyming words.
Yes.
So, we will just move on to the small topic, one more topic, other than rhyming words. That's do you have a question, something question, some question, and what is question and how to answer this question. We will just discuss within 2 minutes something to worry today. So I hope you understood the rhyming words. Okay, so do you have,
yeah, do you have,
so I didn't complete my question. So I'm going to ask you the question and you need to know how to answer this question. Do you have a pen? Do you have a pen? Okay, I will write pencil because you are all kids, you have pencil if you like.
Okay.
Do you have a pencil? Do you have a pencil? You will say immediately the answer, yes. But even though the answer is right, but you need to tell the sentence, complete sentence, you need to answer to me, children. You shouldn't answer, yes, teacher, no, teacher, yes and no answers should not be there. Okay, so that you can learn sentences. If you try to speak in complete sentence, then only you can answer the questions completely. And also, you can learn to speak English very well. Okay, so do you have a pencil? Then immediately, when the question is coming with do. Whenever the question comes with do, you will answer it yes. If you have, you say yes. If you don't have, you say no. So we will be talking about yes today. Do you have a pencil?
Yes, teacher.
So I want you to tell in full sentence. So I'm going to answer you in full sentence.
Yes,
I have. You need to say it.
Yes, I have a pencil.
I would like you to repeat after me, children. Do you have a pencil?
Ask.
Do you have a pencil?
Yes.
Yes, I have a pencil. Repeat.
Yes,
I have a pencil. What is your answer? When a question comes to do you have? When a question comes to do you have, you need to say the answer.
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have a pencil.
Yes, I have a pencil.
Okay. Do you have a dog? Do you have a dog? If you have a dog, what will be the answer?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. But I want the answer in full sentence, I said. So what will be the complete sentence?
Yes,
I have a dog.
Yes, I have a dog.
So what you should say?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have a dog. Do you have a dog? Tell me the answer to me.
Do you have a dog?
Yes, I have a dog. Yes, I have a dog. If you don't have, then what will be the answer? We will see with no also the answer. When the answer is yes, you say, I have a dog. Yes, I have a dog. When the answer is no, no. Some members are telling, teacher, I don't have a dog. Then how should I answer? Yes, no, I don't have a dog. Yes, so I said today we are only concentrating on yes. The answer will be yes, so I am going to study up. Okay, I would like to put two more questions to you today. Will you answer me? Do you have a book? Do you have a book? Tell me the answer now. Can you tell me the answer now? What will the answer? Yes. Yes. What did you say next? Do you have? When you are answering, you should say, yes, I have. I have a book as it is. Yes, I have a book, teacher. Yes, I have a book. Do you have a book? Yes, I have a book. Then we will change this question also. Okay. Do you have a sister? Do you have a sister? Do you have a sister? What is the answer? Then yes. Yes. I have a sister. So, this is what you learned in our today's class. We learned about rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words with same ending sounds. Rhyming words are the words with same ending sounds. Yes, am I correct? So, remember, what are rhyming words? Same ending sounds. Which words are? Same ending sounds. Then, whatever do you have? When a question comes, do you have? How you need to answer? Yes, I have. Yes, I have. No, I don't have. When the answer is no, no, I don't have. When the answer is yes, yes, I have a book. Do you have a book? Yes, I have a book. Do you have a sister? Yes, I have a sister. So, like this, you need to answer. I hope whenever a question comes with this, you will answer well in a complete sentence. Okay, children, you will be getting the worksheet and complete the worksheet very well without any doubts. Read by yourself and do it by yourself. Try to do it by yourself. Nothing to worry, children. I wish you will do well. Okay, children. Bye-bye. Let's meet in our next class.